Former Miss Colombia Daniela Alvarez is dancing again just 3 weeks after having her leg amputated. The beauty queen looked ready to hit the ballroom despite facing an incredible and unexpected challenge recently. Daniela had her left leg removed below the knee last month following complications from what should have been a routine surgery. According to Hola magazine, blood flow to the limb got restricted while she was having a lump in her abdomen removed. Doctors amputated the leg in order to prevent further and potentially more serious complications. Though Daniela still has a long road of recovery ahead, she is already showing off some impressive moves, shimmying with brother Ricky in a cute sibling routine posted to her Instagram page this week, and the pair even pulled off a daring dip. The 32-year-old has maintained a positive outlook while sharing frequent health updates with her 2.5 million followers, displaying a nonstop smile on social media and revealing that with the exception of tearing up from post-surgery pain, she has not cried once since the operation. Daniela's right foot is intact but has limited functionality due to the surgery problems, and she previously explained in a radio interview that it could take a year before she could walk on it again. But the model has never lost hope and pledged in her latest post to stay resilient. Though Daniela has proven herself a total inspiration all on her own, she's also thankful to have such a strong support system. The model has posted multiple photos with family and loved ones surrounding her hospital bed and helping her feel comfortable upon returning home the last week of June. Daniela was crowned Miss Colombia in 2011 and went on to represent her home country at the Miss Universe pageant the following year.